Hello again, everyone. It's been a while. Hope everyone are doing great. I know I am so behind on posted videos. Family had a chaotic schedule. Anyways, this is the tablescape that I did for Father's Day. Somewhat coastal / fishing theme tablescape, since my husband loves to go fishing. Items that I used are from Joann's, Home Goods, and the Christmas Tree Shop. The plates are from Christmas Tree Shop. It's not the typical round dinner plates, but it's more an oval shape. I use different plate chargers in this tablescape. The fish and the bubble patterns are not really a plate chargers, more on decorative plates. Since I only found two each in these decorative plates, I use this galvanized plate charger. Wood shape fishes are from Joann's craft items, which I painted it with coordinating colors. Stemwares are plastic and they are from Home Goods. This is my husband's old fishing net that is unrepairable, and I just cut it to the length I desired. Enjoy the video, everyone. I hope you pick something that inspires you. And if you like the content of this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave a comment. If you are not a subscriber yet, please hit the subscriber button. Until next time, bye.